It's a little story about the Hatchetfield Ape-Man. He was born someplace in the fucking woods. He is tall, he is short, he is good or bad at sports. The point is that nobody knows all I know about the Hatchetfield Ape-Man. He's an Ape-Man. We talked politics and how we leaned left and right. He has two left feet, but he dances the can-can.
He can?
Are you even listening?
He can?
He weighs 24 tons, but he's rather slight.
Nothing?
Okay. It's me. He's grass. He gets tons of ape-ass. And honestly, why do you care? If you wanna know how the legend himself began, ask the ape.
This is so stupid. He's not even real.
Man.
Woman. Woman. Woman.